This abandoned maximum security prison in Illinois closed in 2013 after the state sought to balance its budget. It was used to only house women inmates. Confidential documents were scattered throughout. When they closed this facility, it was said that it would reopen. As you can see, that never happened. One time, a group accidentally locked themselves in one of the cells while filming a music video. Now, the prison is guarded with 24/7 security.